did carpentry because it was a chance to change my life.
I have no choice than to write for a living.
You know, utilizing the internet positively so that it can be able to pay me in the future.
Yes, I am sick. But can I work around my sickness? Can I still be a productive person in the community?
COVID was a very big shock and a scary thing to me.
COVID-19 has also taken up somebody in the family.
As a freelancer, I had to find platforms like Fiverr and Upworks to register over there.
When I joined Safe Border,
because it was a bit challenging where females are not seen to thrive in the tech world.
There's a saying, you need to double up your hustle.
I believe happiness is what you make it, honestly.